thrift store, and this is what I got. Replacement case. This is complete, though. I think the other one I have is not actually complete. I have to check. This is the reason why I bought the other one, because it needs a case. So, yeah, beach volleyball is complete. Yeah, it's a PlayStation 2 case. What the hell? And, yeah, as you can see, hopefully it does play. Might have to put a few dollars out of it so it can actually be sold. Next is Nightmare Before Christmas, Boogie's Revenge. As you can see, it's pretty damn awesome. This one actually is complete and clean for the most part. So, this one actually is awesome. Yeah, for the most part, none of these actually need to have sticker cleanup, so that's perfect. Last but not least is Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. This one's a keeper. Well, it does have this sticker on it, but since I'm keeping it, it doesn't really need to get any clean. Except for, you know, wipey-wipey. Yeah, so basically it's good. And, yeah, so it just needs some cleaning, and we'll be just fine. So hopefully from this, I'm able to get 4 times as much of my money back. So, yeah, thank you for watching. Well, actually, I'll catch you guys next time.